Aquaculture is the fastest growing field in agriculture today. Aquaculture is an exciting industry. Using water to grow food such as fish, clams, oysters, shrimp, seaweed, or other food plants. We can use water to grow algae for biofuel as a substitute for oil. We can grow algae for pharmaceuticals and medicines. We can grow algae for cosmetics. Using water, we can grow ornamental fish and corals for home aquariums and to repopulate our depleted oceans' reefs. As aquaculture continues to grow around the world, it's going to need a huge workforce, and we want you to consider joining this exciting field. Most businesses in aquaculture hire entry-level workers to feed their fish, to clean tanks, to work on processing and packaging the products, shipping the products, transporting the products. It's not that hard to get started in aquaculture. If you have interest, a good attitude, if you're a good worker, and if you have even a little bit of experience, we'll help you get started. Education is very important. Farm owners, managers, technicians, and teachers need to know a lot about the sciences involved in aquaculture. Naturally, with more education and experience, you open up many more career choices in aquaculture and also increase how much more money you can make. A college degree in aquaculture, engineering, or even marine biology, zoology, or microbiology will open up even more career choices for you. We need people to invent new aquaculture equipment. We need people to monitor farms for sustainable practices. And we need people to analyze the market for our aquaculture products. Aquaculture needs students, many students, to complete advanced degrees to help us with research, veterinary services, bioengineering and genetics, to protect the industry now and lead it into the future. Choose aquaculture and help us grow food to feed a very hungry population. Choose aquaculture and help us find alternative energy sources. Choose aquaculture and help us build a more sustainable future. You can make a difference.